Good morning. I just want to say I'm very grateful to God and the staff for giving us the opportunity to share what the cross means to us. As Ben referenced in Hebrews 12, growing up, my physical father, he definitely disciplined me as well, and my mother. You know the scripture that says, "Spoil the rod, spare the child." That was made for kids like me. One of the biggest lessons, though, that my father taught me was the importance of communing and having fellowship with the body of believers. I can vividly remember as a child, whenever we traveled out of town for family vacations, he always made sure he found out where two things were, the local gym and the local church. And as a child, I did not appreciate it at all. I often complained about it. But as a disciple, that was that teaching that was instilled in me so much so that when I was traveling for work for extended times, I reached out and was able to fellowship with about 19 of our sister churches.
Amen.
But what I've been recently learning in my walk with God is that, and that I, and maybe some of you can relate, I need continuous reminders of the importance of the why behind my worship, my fellowship, and my reverence to God.
Amen.
If I'm not mindful of it, my relationship with Him can become a series of checklists where I measure my closeness to God by the fact that I'm coming to church, I'm having time with my accountability group, having quiet times, and attending ministry activities. But it's been even more prevalent now because my schedule has drastically changed and I haven't been able to attend all ministry events. So because of how I tend to measure that relationship, I find myself feeling guilty and more worried about what people would think about me rather than where I stand before God.
Amen.
But thankfully, we serve a God who is full of mercy and grace, and through Jesus' ultimate sacrifice, we can have peace when we seek Him with all our hearts.
Amen.
In Isaiah 53:5, it reads, "But He was pierced for our transgressions, He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on Him, and by His wounds we are healed." As I strive to focus more on my relationship with God, on my gratitude for Jesus' sacrifice for me and for all of us, my relationship with Him becomes less of a checklist and more of a true intimate relationship that I can rely on no matter what my circumstances are.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Woo!